Both men enter this match with tidal waves of momentum, which set them on a collision course for this very moment. It's all or nothing, and these two men wouldn't have it any other way.
And man, I never get tired of watching these guys compete.
Judging from this crowd response, guys, there's no more magical place to be in Orlando right now than right here for this match. Such a dangerous hold.
Battling to get the upper hand. They tapped out. It's all over. Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
These guys are undoubtedly going to give us a show here tonight.
Judging from this crowd response, guys, there's no more magical place to be in Orlando right now than right here for this match. And a lethal clothesline.
Let's take a moment to talk about White. So if you were him, what would you do to win this thing?
Well, this is not going to be a walk in the park tonight. Not when you're in the ring with somebody so skilled.
There's no question, tonight is a big night for him, and he knows it.
And a powerful forearm. Here we go again. White slipping some here.
I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
This one could very easily go either way at this point, guys. But win or lose, he's the type of guy that will be proud of his performance regardless.
And he escapes the submission.
And good thing, that could have been disastrous.
Hits the overhand punch.
We've seen this before.
And he goes down hard.
Yeah, and I think he might have slipped a little too. He is a one-man gang in there.
Huge slam right there.
No doubt about that one.
That just echoed throughout this entire arena.
Oh, I think this man means business.
He skirts away, living to fight another day. And he gets out of there in a hurry.
Looks like he needs to regroup, get his thoughts together.
No, reverses it. He lands the strike with great accuracy.
Just making his presence felt there.
And there's a chop. Nobody locks it in better.
This might be it.
Oh, and he slips out.
Wow, looked to me like he had it locked in pretty good. I guess not.
Oh, God, that was hitting the nail right on the head. If he takes many more of those, he's going to get lit up like a Christmas tree.
Here we go for the win. No, he kicks out at 2.5.
And we continue.
And it's reversed. He might have it. Had that one well scouted.
McMahon.
Look at this. That's right. Just keep going.
Whoops. Not even close.
What was he thinking?
Clearly not concerned with his own well-being there.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Nobody home for that one.
No kidding. There weren't even any lights on.
And he lands the slam.
That has got to be it.
Here he goes for the win.
Oh, just inches, millimeters from a three count.
What a match.
That one was off the mark.
Awful. Just plain awful.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
Whoops, that missed.
That's putting it mildly, Cole.
And a savage clothesline. He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
This might be big.
He's really taking over this match now. Talk about sending a message. What power. What a slam. What damage.
Both of these superstars looking a little worse for wear right now.
He misses the mark.
He might need glasses, Cole. His eyesight is clearly compromised.
He misses there.
You just can't miss by that
side slam.
Here's his moment, Michael.
He's looking for the win. He did what he set out to do, and that was win.
Tables match action kicking off here, folks.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
A brutal clothesline catches in the perfect spot.
As the action continues, let's discuss Evans briefly. It'll be interesting to see how he plans to get it done. What do you think?
It's important to pay attention to what's happening in the ring right now. With this amount of time left in the match, anything can happen.
And it's times like these where he just hopes he worked hard enough, long enough, to get the victory here.
His strikes have a little extra on them tonight.
He's on the defensive here. He came into this match expecting a fight, and that's exactly what he's getting.
Hey, you're going to absorb some punishment in a wrestling match. It just goes along with the territory, and he knows that. I doubt he's all that concerned at this point.
The good news for him is that he doesn't appear to have taken too much offense up to this point, but that can obviously all change here.
Delivering the knee.
Whack! Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
Got him with the chair again.
Maybe this one will keep him down.
Doing some more damage here.
Michael, that is so dangerous.
Gets him good.
I'm sensing a theme here, Cole.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Oh, my, with the chair.
I think that one finally broke the chair, Michael.
Oh, my, with the chair.
I think that one finally broke the chair, Michael. He is a one-man gang in there.
Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael.
Amazing elevation on that drop kick. Oh, shows no mercy.
And that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
Here we go. Back inside the ring.
That connected. I think that was harder than the first time, Cole.
Another direct hit with that chair.
Nothing like a few good old-fashioned chair shots.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Not so fast. He lands a jarring forearm.
I think we're at the point in this match where the finisher could be used at any moment here.
Oh, and again.
Hey, stick with what's working for you, right?
Whack!
Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
Who knows what's broken in there? There he goes, crashing to the floor. It's got to be hard to rebound from that one. He's in control. I don't know how much more of this he can take. There's a good chance he can't recover from this.
He's definitely in trouble, Cole. He might want to rethink his strategy and keep this match in the ring.
Well, on the plus side, he's not the only one in that ring struggling for air right now.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
How these superstars are even still in this match is beyond me, especially given how intense the match has been.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
That might have done it, Cole.
The unfortunate reality is he might not get up,
which wouldn't shock me one bit. Talk about a beating he's taken here tonight.
Well, moves like that at this stage are not to win any match. They're just used to...
He's just so dominant.
This is his opportunity to win this thing.
The mood has definitely changed inside this arena.
Oh, so ruthless.
Now that's how you use a table to your advantage.
I don't believe it.
And that table can shorten careers, Michael.
How many times is that?
I don't know, but I can tell you the table's pretty beat up right now.
Caught him with a chop. He misses there.
You just can't miss by that much, Cole.
Going for broke. With such authority.
But can he follow up here? That'll knock you silly, that's for sure.
Oh, so ruthless.
Now that's how you use a table to your advantage.
Gonna be tough for him to fight back from this.
Well, the first thing he needs to do is get back to his feet, which is clearly easier said than done.
Look at this. There is absolutely no wasted motion in this attack.
He is a one-man gang in there.
Oh, and he's one step ahead on that one. And a lethal clothesline. And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big time damage, Michael.
This one's getting ugly. You might want to turn away if you have a weak heart. Another direct hit.
I like it. Stick with what works.
When this guy's on, Look out.
Byron, he may be down for good.
That wouldn't surprise me at all, not after the beating he's taken.
Both of these superstars appear to be operating on fumes here, guys.
Some might say that it wasn't a wise move for this superstar to step inside the ring with an injury, but I don't know. It's not like it's a major injury or anything.
It can get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Whoa! Yeah, he sure seems to like that, Michael. Maybe a little too much.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. Oh, and he lands it.
Really relying on that tonight.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Oh, and it's a reversal.
If I hear one more person tell me about how brave...
Perfectly timed slam.
That has got to be it.
Oh, man, I'll tell you, it didn't look any less brutal.
Wow, I thought he was a goner.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Oh, he's able to reverse it.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Oh, he's really taking it to him.
Man, this is not good at all.
He might just be out, guys.
I agree. He hasn't moved one bit.
Oh, my goodness!
He's really taking over this.
I don't know if he'll fully recover from this tables match.
Unique environment here as we kick off this submission match.
The thing about this match is I can't envision these competitors ever giving up. It's just not in their DNA.
That's right, Byron, and there's so much on the line here tonight. And a savage clothesline.
He's on the defensive here, but he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
I suspect this is all part of the process, guys. I don't think he'd tap now, but this certainly lays the foundation for a tap out in the near future.
This thing appears to be slipping away from him in a hurry, guys, and you can bet he envisioned things going much differently for him heading into this match.
Nobody does the cloverleaf quite like him.
Battling to get the upper hand.
It's locked in. They tapped. They tapped.
Way. Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
When I looked at the card for tonight, this one definitely stood out as one you don't want to miss.
He lands the strike with great accuracy. Looks like he's starting to sweat now. I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
By the looks of things, I don't think he expected his opponent to be as motivated as he clearly is here tonight.
The closed fist connects. That strike hit the spot. There's no way he could have avoided that blow. He's starting to stagger a bit, but he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
Well, he had to expect to take some punishment tonight. You don't step in the ring with this guy and walk away completely unscathed.
Well-executed clothesline. He misses the dive.
And unfortunately for him, there was no water in the pool.
A move like that is completely unnecessary, unless you want to degrade your opposition, of course. He's simply reminding him that he's here. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. He might have it. A mammoth slam right there, guys. This should do it right there.
One, two.
He's got to be running on empty at this point.
Can you believe what he's withstood here tonight?
Big miss for him there.
And he'll likely pay for it here.
Side slam.
That has got to be it.
Rope breaks the hold there.
If this superstar can just
cover, and this one's history. What a win.